Hey everyone, welcome to your last workout of the year. We're gonna start as usual with a minute of jogging in place. Go ahead. And switch to cherry pickers. And sweepers. Cross body arm swings. Step over the hurdles. All right, good job, you guys. We are doing a new type of workout today. We're gonna try to get through it without any rest. It's our very last workout of the year. So we have two exercises that we're gonna do for 30 seconds apiece for 3 rounds through until we go to a different two exercises. Our first two exercises are walkout push-ups right into arm circles. So we're going to do each of those for 30 seconds for 3 rounds through. Starting with walkout push-ups in 3, 2, 1, go. Arm circles. Walk out push-ups. Yes. arm circles. Walk out push-ups one last time. And arm circles one last time. Great job, you guys. Our next two exercises are gonna be alternating lunges and curtsy squats. All right, starting with your alternating lunges. 3, 2, 1, begin. So remember, doing each of these for 30 seconds, 3 rounds through. Curtsy squats. Alternating lunges. Curtsy squat. Alternating lunges one last time. Curtsy squats one last time. Good job. All right, our next two exercises that we're gonna get right into, we're gonna start with alternating shoulder taps, and then we'll go into a reverse fly.
Starting with alternating shoulder taps in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, begin. And reverse fly. And shoulder taps. Reverse fly. Back up for shoulder taps. And final round of reverse fly. Keep it up, you got it. And done. Nice job. Our next two movements will be a squat with an alternating fan kick, followed by burpees. Starting with our squats with the alternating fan kick in 3, 2, 1, begin. We have 3 rounds of these. Keep it up. And burpees. And begin round 2 of squats with an alternating fan kick. burpees. And begin round three of squats to an alternating fan kick. And begin burpees. Done. Nice job with that set of movements. Our next set of movements, we'll start with leg lifts and then we'll go into flutter kicks. So three rounds of leg lifts and flutter kicks.
All right, you guys, starting leg lifts in 3, 2, 1. Switch back to leg lifts. And switch to flutter kicks last time. Job. Our next set is V-ups for 30 seconds, followed by penguins for 30 seconds. Ready? Begin. And switch to penguins. Back to V-ups, round two. And penguins. Almost there, last round of V-ups. Guys are doing great. Only 1 more minute left. Awesome work, you guys. Go ahead and sit up, stay on the floor though, and get in a right pigeon stretch. Switch to the other side. Go ahead and sit in a right Hollywood. switch sides. Stand on up for a right forearm stretch. Switch. And right arm across your body. And switch. Excellent work, everyone. Congratulations, you survived the year. Have a great summer. We'll see you next time.